shot putter in college, competitive girl. She's a coach's volleyball at a local high school when she was in college. Coming to the stage, Sara Sutherland from Overland Park.
Yeah!
Number 237. She's the co-owner of a moving and storage company. Coming to the WBFF stage is number 237 in the center, Lady in Pink, Lonnie Rush. Number 238 from Atlanta, Georgia. Let's bring her out. She says she's a ninja. Casey Ship. Number 238, Casey Ship. And let's bring forward that second group. 232 to 238, step forward. Down a bit to your right. Casey, where are you going? We need to get you a muffin or something. Quarter turn to the right side.
And everybody knows I get off the train. Maybe so the truth is true. I'm like Inception, I play with your brain, so don't sleep.
To the rear, please. I don't play no games, so don't get it confused. Got another group of seven to go, they're gonna pack the stage. Quarter turn to the right side.
I'll pump it up and back it up like a Tonka truck.
Got our fitness model 35 plus category coming up next. Back to the front now. Hold that for a second for our judges. Okay, ladies, to the rear of the stage. Let's work on our last group here. Kicking off that last group, number 239 from New York, Corin Martin. She's a teacher's assistant, ninth grade special ed.